this is Brandy with Arts Be Riddle, and this is my video documenting my painting of Spartagus. I actually started on him last year, and toward the end of the painting, I ran into a problem with the canvas bowing, something I'd never come across before. So I ended up having to scrap it, and a few months ago, I went ahead and bought another canvas, and decided I was going to paint it again. So I waited around until the time was right, and a few weeks ago I knew it was time, so I went ahead and got started. This painting took me on a journey, and I learned a lot from it. What this video will share is my process and how I got to the finish.
A single rose left to remember, as a single tear falls from her eye. Another cold day in December, a year from the day she said goodbye. It seems it's only been a moment since the angels took him from her arms. She was left there holding on to their tomorrow. But as they laid him in the ground, her heart would sing without a sound. For the first time you can open your eyes and see the world without your sorrow. No one knows the pain you left behind, or the peace you can never find. It's waiting there to hold and keep you. Time lays behind her as she draws her final breath. Just beyond the door he'll find her, taking her. Waiting there to hold and keep you. Welcome to the first day of your life.
So I'm about done for the night at this point, and I'll show you a very quick video of where I stopped, and then a real quick video of where I ended up after about an hour the next day. This also led me to my idea of doing the water drops.
This is for you, Daddy.
I took my love and I took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills till the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? I don't know. Well, I've been afraid of change. But time makes you bolder, children get older, and I'm getting older too. So but time makes you bolder, children get older, I'm getting older too. I'm getting older too. So take this love, take it down. Oh, if you climb a mountain and you turn around, if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, where the landslide will bring you down, down. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, maybe the landslide will bring you down. Well, the landslide will bring you down.
So as I'm painting all these water drops in, I'm starting to notice that they're a little too dark for the painting and they're very, very distracting. It actually begins to annoy me. So I take a chance and here in a few clips ahead, I actually start painting the background again in a mad dash, which took me an entire day, literally, to get done so that it would balance itself again. So because it's part of my process with painting, I have some alternative music coming up to go along with my mad dash, so brace yourself if you're not used to it.
been bruised, I've been broken, and I'm backed up against a wall. But my will to survive can't be stolen, and you can't make me fall. I'll pretend to find it, try to grow in my garden. Parents have therapists, tell me I'm not one to blame. Pretending like a man, but I can understand why the world made me alone. Best friends and enemies, I got a bed of my own. I've been used, been abused, I've been bruised, I've been broken, and I'm backed up against a wall. But my will to survive can be stolen, and you can make me fall. And I'm backed up against a wall. But my will to survive can be stolen, and you can make me fall. You can make me fall. Can make me fall.
So as I'm laying more and more paint down, I start to realize I really like the effect that it's having and the abstractness that it's adding to this painting. I also notice that I like how it's working with the water drops, and I make a note to go back later after I'm done finishing up the background to go ahead and re-add some of the water drops in, because even though they were dark on the last one, they'll fit in with this one. I also wanted to keep with my original thought about the water drops, because I really liked the feeling I was getting from the way they looked on Spartagus and the power and beauty that it brought to this painting.
Street lamp, man on the street.
So this is the end to my Spartagus video. I hope you all enjoyed this, and if you'd like to see more videos, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can also find me on Facebook at Arts B Riddle, my fan page. I also have a DeviantArt, Twitter, and a Google Blogger page, all under Arts B Riddle. So you can locate me at those. Any interested in commissions can email me at artsbriddle@yahoo.com. And thank you all for watching my video, and I hope you enjoyed. I do plan on making these videos shorter and more informative. If you have any questions, you can contact me at my yahoo.com page, or you can message me on my fan page. If you have any comments you'd like to leave me, please feel free to below the video. Thank you all again for watching. And until next time, I'll see you laters.